Yeah, everybody's played four or five matches. The conference standings are a complete mess, right? It's Texas and then everybody else. And kind of like what everybody thought, you know, everybody can beat everybody. And there's been some great wins. Road wins are really, really hard to come by this year. And so, I don't know. I think you're going to see a lot of back and forth with everybody and a lot of teams just knocking each other off. And it's going to be hard to separate.